October 8th and 9th, 2022, our association members in Kaohsiung, Taiwan, Formosa, celebrated the Chinese language version launch of Love is the Only Solution. The book, written by Supreme Master Ching Hai, vegan, was debuted at the No Meat Festival, held outside of the Kaohsiung Museum of Fine Arts. The two-day event, which featured about 60 vegan brand offerings, was attended by approximately 24,000 visitors. Nearly 600 copies of Love is the Only Solution were handed out. Attendees were also fascinated by the display of Master's beautiful Amora lighting and photographic art. Taiwanese legislator, the Honorable Lin Taihua, vegetarian, was delighted to visit our booth and expressed her admiration for the book.
这本书呢叫做《爱是唯一的解决之道》，那这当中的爱就是众生平等。 一只小蚂蚁跟我人的生命是一样的珍贵，所以呢，我们提倡绝对不吃肉，绝对不杀生，绝对不吃海鲜，就是无肉。
Another attendee described how Master's wisdom, especially in Chapter 4, the answer to all of humanity's problems is love, directly benefited her family.
就是说这本书啊，爱是唯一解决之道，让我印象最深刻的是就是第四章。那从这本书当中，我看了好几遍了，让我每一次的体会都不太一样。那印象最深刻的是，因为我的小孩他在学校是个很多问题的小孩，所以我就试着用很和缓的语气去告诉他说，去。 其实很多事情是我们可以去包容别人，用爱别人去解决的，而不是说一定要就是说武力啦，还是一些言语去伤害对方才能解决。那我的小孩他也这样的去包容啊，还有爱护，就是照顾他的同学。那他又跟他的同学和好，我觉得说，从我去影响到我的小孩，这样子反而。 反而让我觉得说，这本书透过这样的真理，让我觉得真的是对我很多的帮助啦。
Our deep gratitude goes to Supreme Master Ching Hai, vegan, for the chance to share her life-changing wisdom through the Chinese version of this elevating volume, Love is the Only Solution. We also thank the organizers of the No Meat Festival for their uplifting veg event. May humanity reap the ultimate benefit of the loving vegan solution in heavenly peace among all beings.
我是立法委员林黛桦，您现在收看的是无上师电视台《纯树世界，世界和平》，赞。
Supreme Master Ching Hai's book, Love is the Only Solution, is free to download at loveforpeace.org and smchbooks.com.